is 7 Nightly News with Jennifer Kite.
Million-dollar losses when a Port Melbourne film studio goes up in flames. Washed ashore, a mother's horror as a yachting tragedy claims her family. And breaking the ice, we join a flight of fancy to the South Pole. Good evening. Actors and film crews found themselves at the centre of a real-life drama this afternoon as a Port Melbourne film studio was engulfed in flames.